feathers to each other. It might be a double or it might be just tangled. Yeah, I think it's tangled. It's going towards it. I mean, you can try it if you want, but
I don't think so.
I do. Remember, move it back and forth.
Yep.
Take your time on pump. Don't pump too fast. As you're going down reel, there you go. There you go. Just brings them in quicker that way. No, it's tangled. It was. Videotape this. And
I'm going to hit this right now. Yep, it's going to double.
Got something?
Yeah.
Kind of hard to tell. I don't even know if he's hooked yet.
Right, give me the.
You want the thing? If you could bring these rods in, Tom.
Pull the motors, they're not coming.
That's a big fish. Yeah, it's pretty tight. Not bad, whatever it is. Here, I'll take it, Tom. Because that umbrella, we can't. I told you it wouldn't take an hour. Whatever it is, it's pretty good size. If you feel uncomfortable, it's right next to us. If you feel uncomfortable with that, I can put your belt on. I've just been watching fishing shows, and that's what they've been using. So I got one. You see it already? No way, you're seeing your bait. Now you're seeing the bait, the snapper. See what? No! Oh, I thought you lost it. Keep reeling. That bait's scary because sometimes a black tip will just go and eat it, cut you off. Tighten it just a little bit. Nope. Coming up. Oh, there he is.
Nurse.
Nurse. Holy shit. Big nurse.
Oh, there's another one right next to him. Couple.
Look at that. There's two sharp. Oh, that's cobia next to him. Get your other rod. Get your other rod and cast it. The jigging rod. Jigging rod. Where is it? Over there. Over there. Over there. Quick. Cast it right behind him. Quick. That was a good eating, too. That's fine.
He's coming for it.
Okay.
A little bit more,
bring
John.
It back and cast it right behind the fish, quick. Right behind the shark.
John, you want to take this?
Reel it in. Cast it to the fish. Come over here.
John, take this. Want me to do it?
No, I got it.
Come on. Nice cobia. Okay, watch the anchor line. Just drop it right there.
Next to him?
Right behind him.
Right here?
Yep. Oh, there you go. Just bring it right up to him and then drop it. You know what I'm saying? Then let the line go. Come on, make him eat it. Come on, get it while you can. Drop it down. He's going after it, I think.
He's got it. Go.
Just keep the shark close. Not too far up, but just keep him close to keep the cobia. Keep that down. There you go.
Look, he's eating the other fish. Look at that. Come on.
There you go.
Let
him eat it when he eats it, okay? Let him eat it for a while. Oh, jig it a little bit. Just frustrating, isn't it? That's fish. I think I gotta put a little pressure on.
Oh, he went right past it. Yeah, it is. We caught one last year and it was delicious. Yeah. TJ caught like a 40-incher. Yeah, I know.
Let me see it in a second.
CJ, you want that thing?
I'm just gonna try to hook him. If I hook him, I'm handing it to somebody. Do you still see him or no? What you can do, sometimes they eat and sometimes they don't.
Oh,
who did that? Who's the butthead that did that?
Got it off, almost.
Eat that sucker. Bring it in like it's a dish. Bring it in right there. There you go. There you go. Oh my gosh.
I think they just want to pier it. They're not going to look like they're shrimp first.
Just stick it in, John. Right there. Yeah, right here.
I hook them guys off.
This way?
Yep.
I'm gonna go right. Kind of this way?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Come on.
Big mercy.